getting ready to drop in here to a trail called Twilight Zone. It's right off of the Appleton North lot. And this is a starting point for a lot of rides at Bear Hill. Also, high horse traffic. Definitely watch your speed through this one because there's some blind turns. Now, I only saw one horse trailer in the lot today. And it's a Monday. So, I don't anticipate any horse traffic. So we'll keep my eye out, and as you should always do when riding, keep your eyes way down the trail. There's some horse feet there, so that could mean a horse on the trail later on. Alright, coming up here is a fun little route launch. Good. It's pretty wide open so you can see down the trail. A little fetch in there. Climb here. That's a good spot coming up. Nothing crazy. Just keep your momentum and push through it. Pretty easy trail to follow. It's all single track, so if for whatever reason you get off single track, you're probably not on Twilight Zone anymore. And a better way to ride it is the direction of the trail sports has it labeled. A little creek crossing. Make the speed back up a little. Now we just passed a sign that says not suitable for horses, so a little less thing to worry about. And we're watching down the trail. Picks up. And no horses once again. So we're coming up on the end here. Fun little section of Prairie Hill. White Lake Run. Brings you out the Tall Drive. And you can use your judgment with trail map and trail forks or whatever to decide where to go from here. My recommendation is horse jump or horse head or both in some way, shape, or form. Two fun trails. Very cool.